let you know something. There is one sound that our stars never get tired of hearing, and that is the sound of your applause. So if you see anything that you like today, make sure you put those hands together and let our Dolphins know about it. And now it's time to introduce you to each of our Dolphins. Up first, we have our youngest Dolphin, who also happens to be the most handsome. Put those hands together for CJ! And last but certainly not least, we have our largest dolphin, weighing in at over 500 pounds, Theo! Now one of the primary jobs of being a trainer here at Ocean Adventures is to enrich our animal lives as much as possible. Trainers may become in many different forms, including their toys, treats like gelatin and ice, learning new behaviors with their trainers, and even getting the chance to meet new people. So everyone say hi, man! Alright, I'm going to get a nice dolphin handshake. Looks like CJ's on his way. When he pops up in front of you, just grab onto those pectoral fins. Alright, he's looking for you. Here he comes. Grab on. Perfect. We like to provide our animals with plenty of exercise and physical activity. So with that in mind, let's use our stars to stay in shape.
The
The dorsal fin is also called the dolphin handprint or fingerprint because no two dolphins have the same dorsal fin. They all have different bridges and options in them that make them unique. Scientists can go out into the water and identify dolphins just based on that dorsal fin alone. Up next, we have the pectoral fins on either side of the dolphin's body. These pectoral fins are made out of bone, and if you were to take an x-ray of them, you would see five finger-like digits just like a human hand. And last, we have the tail flukes, all the way at the end of the dolphin's body. These tail flukes are connected to the most powerful muscle in a dolphin called the peduncle. That peduncle, along with the tail flukes, is used to help the dolphin swim at speeds of 25 miles per hour and jump out of the water 10 to 20 feet. Pretty impressive, right? Let's give it up for our amazing stars. Earlier we discussed how important it is to enrich our animals' lives as much as possible. Another form of enrichment that we can provide our animals that's enriching for both the dolphins and our trainers is to jump in the water with them to make a splash. Right here. We sincerely thank you guys so much for coming out to join us for our Dolphin Show today, and we hope you have a great